Hi, I'm screenwriter Pietro Schito from Write for Animation. I recently had the opportunity to ask a question during a panel to Enrico Casarosa, the co-writer and director of Pixar's Luca. This was my question. What was the hardest element or sequence to write, and what have you learned from it as a writer?
That's very interesting. A good question. There's so many, you know, story has its own challenges. It's the hardest puzzle to solve for us. So we spent quite a few years really working it, reworking it. We storyboard it, we write it, we storyboard it. So it's all sketched up and we put up a very temp version, temp actors, you know, very rough kind of blueprint. We look at it and take, you know, see what works, keep that, take apart what doesn't, rewrite it. So the hardest part, well, I would say on a general level, we had a story that was complex because it was a story about a coming of age, but there was also a story about two different communities having, you know, this big divide. So one of the main things we had to solve is like how to intertwine them successfully and how to make them really be part of each other. So finding that connection was interestingly difficult because it was about finding the balance. I think the answer for us was focusing on Luca and Alberto. At first, we also had a third kid. It was like kids on a quest, and it just felt like the movie wanted to be smaller. So the challenge in that was just embracing, holding hands and saying, it's okay that this will be a more intimate movie. It's okay that this will focus on the kids' world and allowing for a little bit the world around them to then be a little bit secondary. So that the town and what humans think of sea monsters, what sea monsters think about the humans, be you know, this B plot. And so we brought the parents along. We didn't have the parents in the first few drafts. Bringing the parents along was an important thing to find because they needed to go through their own change, and they were also a lot of fun to write because they're very comedic and silly. So those were some of the hard parts. Last thing I'll say, it's hard to write for a introvert protagonist. So I, from day one, I was really trying to challenge ourselves to say, this is a kid who doesn't know what he wants yet. This is a kid who's very self-limiting. That can be tricky. So that beginning part of the movie, we did many times. How do you lead us into wanting to root for him when he's a bit of a sitting duck until he's activated by Alberto? And I think the key was that imagination, at least getting in his head. It's okay to be a little bit anxious and difficult to character up front, but I think it was like glimpses into his wishes that the imagination brought us, I think, solved that puzzle for us.
Thanks to the Italian Culture Society for giving me the permission to repost this clip. And if you loved Pixar Luca, stay tuned because we'll have a full analysis of the movie and potentially even an interview with Enrico where he'll explain his writing process, his struggles, and how they shaped this wonderful movie. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you next time.